Hey, what's up everyone, this is Bossmac back to gaming.com. Today we're going to be doing a video review of the Silicon Power Armor A65 portable USB 3.0 hard drive. Starting off, Silicon Power packages the Armor A65 in a simple see-through box. The back of the packaging lists down the features and specifications of the product. Inside the packaging is the hard drive, USB 3.0 cable, and product documentation. Now, let's take a closer look. The most notable feature of the Armor A65 is its rubber jacket. This rubber jacket goes around the hard drive, protecting it from everything from dust to water. At the back, you'll see two slits. These two slits have a special function which we'll show you later. But as you can see, it looks like a belt holder. Going on around, we can see more design and the ridges up top. Now let's move on to the other side with the drive. This side of the drive features the USB 3.0 port area covered by a tab. This tab, when you pull it out, you can see the thick protective tab that protects the drive from water and dust. So you can see it's color blue to designate the USB 3.0 design. As for that special feature we mentioned earlier, here's what you can do with it. You can put the USB cable at the back for easy storage. That does it for the overview of the physical features of the Armor A65. Now, time for some drop tests. A65 banged up and dirty from all that drop test. Now, time to wash it off with water. And here's the A65 connected to our system. Still working. Pretty good, huh? As for performance, we used Atto Disk Benchmark, which clocks the A65 at around 125 megabytes per second, which is good for a portable drive. Overall, we're impressed with these figures and its endurance performance, so we highly recommend it. For those interested in security, Silicon Power also provides a free HDD lock utility for data encryption that password protects your data. This software is available for free download at their website. And that's been our review of the Silicon Power Armor A65 USB 3.0 portable hard drive. Thank you for watching.